the beautiful Guatemala. Now for our next tip, we want to introduce the celebrity habla. Celebrity habla are celebrities, Hispanic American celebrities who have made a huge impact in the United States of America. Please enjoy these clips.
Well, I didn't really start writing music till high school, but it was sort of a natural that I would write musicals. I think particularly for Latinos, life resembles a musical more for us than almost any other group. Because you have spontaneous block parties that start out of nothing in the middle of the street. I grew up watching Facts of Life and Different Strokes and living a very American upbringing. But I can't tell you how many times hanging out around the house whenever my parents were home would turn into an impromptu salsa lesson or an impromptu lecture on the importance of Fania All-Stars. I remember my dad being like, you're gonna learn to dance salsa or you're gonna get out of my house. I was five.
When I was growing up, there was no one else around me who had a name like mine. I mean, back then I pronounced it Maria Hinojosa. So there were no Maria Hinojosas anywhere. I would look for those little keychains, you know, those name keychains, and I would often find Marie and never Maria. I just really wanted to be like Randy Hamish or Lisa Tim or Susie Goldfarb. Plus, my full name is Maria de Lourdes Hinojosa Ojeda. But then, when I became a journalist, and suddenly it was my voice out there, you know, by then I had gone through a whole process of understanding my own identity, and I absolutely, very consciously decided that as a public persona, I was Maria Hinojosa.
I learned Spanish from this old lady, Cintiente, who was a compulsive gambler, and would take me to play La Maquinita in the back of the bodega on the corner of Dyckman Street.
The first time I ever saw or felt my reality reflected was actually West Side Story. There was a song for girl named Maria. That was me. And I would have been invisible up until I was the only Maria, I felt like, in the entire United States.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, as we continue, I would like to take you guys to Colombia. Colombia is the second largest Colombia has the second largest capital. Second largest capital in South America. It was also home of the coffee process. I don't know who that was by, but please enjoy this clip on beautiful Colombia.
Como le di la suerte de Villa de Neiva, a Michalá,
Arroyo was a talented Colombian singer, songwriter, and composer. Joe Arroyo is also considered the greatest singers of salsa. Please enjoy this, our Latin American dance team and their salsa on.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for our dancers.